Oh, spider. Big black widow. Oh no. Big old badass. Thank you. That doesn't do much good, apparently, because I'm so damn weak. Did it just heal itself? How in the world did that happen?
It's now a nasty iron golem. It's leveling up.
Oh no. By the way, you're very low.
Some of this stuff because I am greedy.
I can't hear you.
I'm getting the treasure because I'm greedy.
Oh no. Oh no. Thank you. Bring him back out here so we can move around. Oh, goodness.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. I'm running.
Yep, you do what you gotta do. I'll respawn if I have to. Thank you. Throwing out the turret. Oh, God, I can't even run away from him. He kills me before I can even get away. Running away, and he will kill me before I can go anywhere. Throwing out some transfusions, so maybe that'll help.
Why are you doing it to me? What did I fucking do?
What?
Oh, I'm dying.
Trying to help. Okay,
run. Oh, shit. Oh, don't come back to me. What's the matter? I'm not the one you pursue.
Oh, God. He's gonna kill me before I revive you. I just know it. I think he's after my turret, though. Okay.
I'm running. I'll get you from over here. There you go.
Yep, that's probably not gonna do any good, but,
Oh, yes.
I'm like out of ammo on all my good guns. Oh, I'm dead again. He kills my turrets almost instantly.
Damn. I'm up here on the hill. If you can get to me. Nope, I'm dead.
Alright, well, I'm gonna wait for you here at the respawn thing so we can go in together. You know? We could just cheese it. Just saying. I mean, this seems to be working. I mean, this is kind of a shit way to do it. Nah, fuck it. I'm gonna go in with some rocket launchers like you are.
Yeah, they're not doing much.
Well, where is my rocket launchers? Did I sell them? No, there it is. I mean, I really have very little else. I'm out of ammo on almost everything. Out of rockets. Good Lord. This thing is insane. I'm on my way. Stay alive. see if my turret will take take its attention off of you for just a moment. Don't kill me, please.
He's dead.
Oh, thank the Lord. Oh, great. Now the dwarves respawning. Watch it have taken us so long to kill him that he already respawned. God, I can't shoot him for shit. Jeez. They took my turret apart.
Dying. God damn it.
God bless. I didn't make it in time. They ran away when I died so that I couldn't kill him and revive, apparently. This is a tough little area. You ever get the feeling that our shields are just junk?
All the time. God! Shit today.
I'm absolutely full, by the way.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. be lovely if we could carry any of this.
Mm-hmm.
Because there are some here that actually would be useful to me, I think. This way, dear. Ingot processing.
Standing before you is a dwarven puzzle. To get past it, you gotta think real hard. To the max.
That thing looks like it does something to the other thing, and yeah, I got nothing.
How long have you been waiting to use the phrase magical dwarven bowels?
Several hours.
Now, strike while the beard is hot. Yes! Yes! I call for the power of the gods! Make my beard grow!
I have a feeling that thing's gonna explode in our faces.
Because it probably is.
Oh, do we have to do it again? Turn those things again, dear.
Man, I hate puzzles. I want to break stuff.
I don't get it. So basically it's doing the same thing it just did. Happen to notice or understand something I'm missing, do feel free to let me know.
I will.
Well, hold on, hold on. Let's not do that. Let's wait for it to... What is it?
It's done, dear.
Well, I mean, I understand that, but... I'm not understanding. Is there a certain order we're supposed to be doing these in?
Yeah, go over to the other side.
I swear to God, if it puts it in the sky, I swear to God. I don't understand what we're doing here. I don't get it.
How you wanted us to solve the puzzle?
Yeah. Let's go here.
I liked it.
I did it!
That's the letter F. Only one letter left.
I've got the last letter, Muppet. And with the sorcerer's power coursing through my veins, you'll never get it.
Oh, sweet lord.
What?
There's vending machines.
Welcome to Cleric Zed's Health Emporium. Welcome to Dr. Zed. Watch out for those orcs.
All right. Do we just jump down to our death? Goodbye!
Into the lair of Grey Tooth the Dwarf. The sorcerer brainwashed him into running this place. You also notice a weird-ass magic globe. Might be why Grey Tooth's so mean.
Okay.
Welcome to my lair. Now flee and die!
Dude, he just jumped in the lava. Boss fight!
Say hello, sweetie!
Ouch! Trying to hit him in his glowy bit, but it's not working. What is this glowy orb? Oh, it's healing him. We need to...
I feel different. You broke the sorcerer's control over me. You must want to get out of this horrible place. Goldie, give our saviors the password rune. Thank you for... Whoa, wait a minute! You're the jackass who killed Ragnar the Emancipator! Die!
Damn it, Brick!
I said I was sorry!
Hit his big glowy bit. Throwing out some transfusions. Hopefully they help. Things flying. Are they trying to heal him? Oh, I'm in the lava. I'm dying. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna manage to pull out of this on my own. Thank you.
Yep.
Oh, God bless America.
He's coming for me now.
He's done.
Ooh, we leveled up.
We got a level. Isn't that wonderful?
It is wonderful, wonderful.
Very wonderful. Hey!
Up, you have all the letters. Now just get back to Claptrap.
We gotta walk all the way back? Oh, man.
All right, girl, all right. Here. I made some glowy portals for your laser butts.
Did you just say laser butts?
Whatever that is, I want it.
Laser butts?
Laser butts.
Laser butts! Come on, laser butt. Are we leaving?
No.
Are we ready, laser butt?
No.
Why?
There's still so much loot to get.
You act like this game is just about getting loot.
It is.
Okay, now are you done, Laserbutt?
No, because he didn't pick up any guns over here. So I'll do it for you, I guess. Now I'm ready.
R-A-T-F? We have to unscramble that?
Is it raft? I bet it's raft.
No, it's fart.
Was that not the password?
No, it's fart.
Oh, God, I just figured it out.
So say it.
Fine, it's fart.
Yeah, I'm with Mordecai on this one. Okay, you ready?
Collect reward?
Yep.
Guys! Did somebody say fart? What a stinky thing to say!
Oh, claptrap.
Well, let us spend our point. We got a point.
Oh, yes we did.
And I've got 10 badass tokens, so I'm gonna redeem them.
I haven't even checked mine lately. Oh, I have 10. I'm done.
Done. Why are you leaving without me? What kind of boyfriend are you leaving without me?
Shush.
I'm just saying.
You would have had to have come with me.
So?
There's no other option. Okay, so I think this is it. This is where we, this is where we shut it down, yeah? Hey there. Do you feel like you just wasted 30 minutes of the only life you'll ever have and never ever get it back? Well, don't feel like you're so alone. If you like, subscribe, and comment, then the algorithms may send this on to somebody else, and they can join you in your despair.